Yo guys, welcome back to another video, and today I'm doing a Sheffield United vs Bristol City vlog. It's Sunday the 31st of March. The game was yesterday. I went to it with Finn and yeah, we kind of lost. I'll show you my highlights and stuff from it. Basically, I missed 4 of the goals. I wasn't quick enough to film them in time, so they fell out pretty poor goals to concede for United anyway, but yeah, and also the goal was pretty good for Sheffield United as well, the Hogan goal. But yeah, I'm not gonna give anything away. I probably just have that and I. But yeah. Basically the goals that I found, they're not like from my property anyway, so yeah, I'll shout out whoever I got the goals and stuff from. It's from Sheffield United YouTube, which I'll put in the link in the description down below. And also, I've got the other guy, but like, you know, they'll link in the description as well. So, yeah. See you guys. Move on.
1-0. Who's going to score? No one.
Sharp.
Alright.
You don't grab on to Josh.
Alfie, prediction.
3-1.
3-1 Blades?
Mhm.
Pretty optimistic, that.
I know, but like...
Don't blame you.
You've got McGoldrick and Sharp,
like... 32-0.
32-0. 32-0.
Yeah, to Bristol City.
Oh, you're mad. You're mad. We've exposed Alfie's identity.
Oh yeah, I'm an alien. According to that kid, I'm an alien.
According to that kid over there, this guy is an alien.
Hi. Yeah, that's definitely an alien.
Herbie, prediction?
2-0.
2-0 Blades?
Yeah.
Who's going to score?
Someone else,
all right. It's like a definite Sharp goal.
Yeah.
Sid, prediction?
Two what?
Sharp and
middle. I know quite a bit about Bristol City. They're a decent team, but like, you know. Whatever now.
maximum of 4 minutes at a time. 4 minutes at a time.
I thought so. Made sense. Because of that proclaimed injury. Oh, Javon. Javon. There we go. Oh, yeah. Damn. Oh!
Wait,
kick it away! Oh, God! Come on! I saw the goal! I didn't film it! But Scott, I'm gonna score!
Okay guys, so this part of the video, I'm going to narrate this from here. So basically, at this point of the video, I didn't film this part, but Jack O'Connell was injured, and then we had to bring on Marvin Johnson. Cue the Johnson effect. This is what happened pretty much a minute as he came on. Then 6 minutes later.
Scored by number 14, Andy Vine.
Oh, I'm a penny.